Dokumentarju storiku The Romans kom plajġi rikonoxxut barra minn xtutna, hekk kif ġie premjat bħala wieħed bl-aħjar muntaġġ viżiv u l-aħjar kitba fil-Festival Internazzjonali magħruf bħala Sophies. Id-dokumentarju sa issa rebaħ 146 premju fejn fost l-oħrajn ġie rikonoxxut għad-direzzjoni, ċinematografija u l-produzzjoni tiegħu u anke ġie rikonoxxut bħala l-aħjar film edukattiv. Din il-produzzjoni nħadmet minn CMM Productions b'kollaborazzjoni ma' One Group. Meta ċċettaw dan l-aħħar premju, Chris u Maurice Merċiqa l-produtturi ta' dokumentarju irringrazzjaw lil kull minn ħadem biex The Romans ikun rikonoxxut. F'kumment Chris mikallef sostna li dan ma kienx dokumentarju faċli, iżda huwa jinsab kuntent ferm bir-riżultat.
This is a historical set piece that required some extensive research when putting up this documentary. Rather a difficult documentary because you have to be apart from being exact because it's a historical it's about the history of part of the history of Malta because Malta is very rich in its cultural heritage. This is one particular period and quite an extensive one, and trying to visualize what you write. Sometimes writing is one thing and producing is another different aspect. However, I'm very, very, very happy about this.